Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bessus Lad, and we are back playing Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. We have an urgent message. Oh, God, Dr. Sattler. Out of all the people who get an urgent message from, it's not Dr. Sattler that you really care about. So, here we have, we've started our lovely, jubbly, sort of herbivore paddock thingamajiggy. We no longer have a Spinosaurus because he went absolutely bloody mental, he did. But this is. Oh, of course it is. What is wrong? Seriously. I think it's because they're nervous or something. I mean, firstly, good, you know, all is well, all is pretty darn well. So what we're going to do, because the game is bugging out a little bit and hating me in various ways, including primarily my Spinosaurus dropping my star rating by eating people somehow, we are going to try and add some dig sites via the console. And by the console, I mean cheats. So we're going to give it a go. I know some of you will be somewhat annoyed, but considering the state of the game, and otherwise all I'm going to do, because there's nothing I can do now, this is the thing, there's nothing I can do until I've got another full star, so I may as well just unlock the dig sites and we can move on with the game, eh? Exactly. I don't know if this is going to work, because it's unlock your free dig sites usually, and now obviously we've changed it so that there's like a billion dig sites, so I'm just trying to find my keyboard. I found my keyboard! All is well. Right. Left, down, right, up. Oh no, I need the plus sign. Oh god, I need so many things. Ugh, how am I meant to do this? This is crazy. Okay. Left, down, right, up. That's the lady. Nope. Message from Dr. Open to the... I'm not sure that was the right one. Oh, it is! Hooray! Okay. So we're still going to do these one by one. And so what have we got? Stegosaurus, Ceratosaurus, Dryosaurus. Stegosaurus, Ceratosaurus... Oh, right. Okay. Stegosaurus, Ceratosaurus, and Brachiosaurus, Camarasaurus. I do like the idea of Dilophosaurus. No, we're going to go for one of these. I think we're going to go for... A's got more dinosaurs we don't have right now, so we're going to rock A for now. Yuppers. Let's go ahead and pull our teams out. Me being an idiot, I've somewhat sped them along massively. Let's just... Yep, there we go. All you lovely chaps out and into Morrison Formation A, which is new! And new is always better. Hello. Cool beans.
This is a major problem for us. You must act what? Immediately.
Oh no, a Brachiosaurus! What's up? Why are you comatose? Why are you so comatose? Revive. You'll be okay. You'll be okay. You'll be okay, girl. What, which one's this? This is my Gallimimus Brachiosaurus, and it will be Camaro. Why is it happening to all of them? Why is this game so weird? And there goes the other one. Any second now.
This is way out of my league.
There she goes. Under the ground. Bloody Nora. Right. Revive. No problem. Hope you get it, girl. You'll be okay. I do have dinosaurs running about somewhere. I don't really know where they've gone. But I should have dinosaurs somewhere. I think there's a hatchery... You know, I've got no idea where I put the hatchery, actually. Let's have a look and plan the park. What's up? I'm sure they bloody did. Right, up here. So, Camarasaurus is going to go up here when we've got it. We need space. I think we're going to do a Stegosaurus slash Kentrosaurus exhibit. We do already have Kentrosaurus, but only in the big herbivore paddock. And everybody goes in the big herbivore paddock. So, we'll do a nice little, probably, Stego... Dryosaurus, I'm not particularly fussed about, I've got to be honest. We are definitely going to put them in, but
urgent message from Dr.
they're not super duper priority. Who was in that? That was usually Spinosaurus. So what we're going to do is junga, like so. And this is where we're going to put our Stegosaurus, which we will get at some point in this fossil hunt that we're on right now. Like so. Now, a lot of you have been clamoring for a while for, clamoring in a nice way, obviously, for
message from Dr. Wu.
Thingamajiggies, like urgent to let all the dinosaurs roam around and that kind of stuff. And we're definitely, why is that not working? It's not obstructed. It's fine. We're definitely going to do that in the future when the when we're done with the main park. We will go ahead and put in that kind of thing. You know, we'll let the dinosaurs roam around and eat everyone as we always do in our parks. But that is sort of a down the line kind of thing. Why is everyone going into blimmin' comas? Are you okay? I don't think you're okay. I think you're in a coma. Comatose. Why are you in a coma? don't understand. I don't understand the situation I find myself. Oh, crikey. Oh. Oh, God. Kids, calm down. Play nice. Calm your boots, lad. Bloody Nora. Alright.
Urgent message from Dr. Sattler.
You're getting on well then, yeah? Apparently. Hey, whatever. We were ladies and gentlemen, we have a new dinosaur! This is the thing, this is why I like going into random dig sites, just because Mechanotaurus is fine, it just got beaten up a little bit. There's going to be lots of new dinosaurs that have been added by mods, because I don't really know all the dinosaurs added in mods. So we get nice little surprises like the Wee-Wee-Wee-Wee-Saurus, which I've never heard of. Okay, we're going to put Spinosaurus back in. Now... What's this? Alright, okay. This is Spinosaurus. Alright, that's Spinosaurus. We're going to put Spino in. And we're going to hope he doesn't eat anyone this time. And all will be hunky-dory. Let's put in a hatchery. Okay, I'm poor. I'm going to put some rest areas in as well. I suspect that may be kind of a problem. Although my viewers are... No, they're not really going up. I don't really care. Do we care about people? Do we? Buggery. Do we care about dinosaurs? So I've still got room for one, two, three, four, five, six or so exhibits, probably. I don't want gold. I want dinosaur. Neovenator. It's like a raptor, no basically. Problem. Neovenator. There's two new dinosaurs we've never ever had before in Jurassic Park. Are we excited? You bet your ass we are. We're gonna put a. I want to put a rest area over here. How much of a rest area is gonna set me back? Oh, that's no, that's rest room. Oh, rest areas are bloody expensive. Nope. Dinosaurs more important. Over here we go.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Dr. Wu. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, hatchery. That's what we need. This is for our stegos, our kentros, and maybe something else as well. We'll have to see down the line. Okay, flip. Beautiful, beautiful. Stick it over in this corner, I guess. Yep. And a herbivore feeder, like so. Boop. And now we can go get the rest area. And there definitely should be a rest area in this bottom left, because it's quite an important area. You know, it's got the big thingamajiggy, the big safari park and stuff. But nobody's really coming down here. I've not seen a single car yet.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Ceratosaurus. I might put... Now, people have been shouting at me a lot in this game. I am going to change things, I promise. Are we good? Satisfactory. Hoorah. Right. Like this one up here. This one. Obviously, I can't put Carcadonkadonk, Mapusaurus, and Saurophaganax all together because they kill each other. So I am going to split them up. Now, how long are you going to be alive for, you? How long was that? 30 years. So if he stays there, what we're going to do? Oh, my paw. Why am I poor? I want to be able to put a fence along here now. Then I can put another dinosaur in this half, get rid of the hatchery. That'd be pretty cool. What's that? Dryosaurus.
No problem.
We're definitely going to let the Dryosaurus run around the park.
Message from Dr. Wu.
I see cash. Just give me a little bit of cash. Money.
Hi.
I was rich for such a long period of time, and I'm suddenly extremely poor in every single way. It's very depressing circumstances for me. There we go. Medium security fence from there. Right, we're going to do it halfway. So there. And then we're going to make a... That's a Carcadonkadonk, isn't it? I think. Yeah, that's a Carcharodontosaurus. Just to prove I can say it correctly. So let's get a Giga. And then we'll get rid of the hatchery. Now, there's no direct look into this one, but you'll walk past and we'll see what we can do. You guys have been telling me to do this for many, many episodes, so we're finally going to do it. And theoretically, they shouldn't kill each other. So... Those two should be able to just kind of chill in my park for a very long time now. Which is all we want, really, isn't it? Cool bean. I like that, actually. That's actually really quite cool.
Message from Dr.
And they can weave at each other through the bars. what have we got over here? This is our Brachiosaurus, Camarasaurus, Gallimimus. We don't have Camarasaurus yet. Maybe Huenosaurus. These guys are fighting, but they're not really killing each other that often, so it's not quite a problem yet. Raptors are doing okay. Not gone mental in a long time since I added a lot more food. I've got like a billion goats, but that's part of life. Who doesn't have a billion goats? What have we got over here? This was another one that's a problem. This is the Mapusaurus.
Great message from Dr. Wu.
But we also needed... Where's Mapu? Acrocampho. So we need to do the same thing and basically try to split this down the middle. However, I want him on that side because I don't want to have to build a hatchery. So, Mr. Mapusaurus, feel free to nip over here. That would be splendid for us, thank you. Or eat a goat. Both are valid ideas, to say the least. Ooh, amber.
Good choice.
Beautiful. Thanks. No! It's a new type of raptor, I'm not selling that. But what am I going to do with the raptors? Need a place for them. We've got so much room. I'm going to cover the entire island. This is going to be by far the biggest Jurassic Park we've ever built on Operation Genesis. By some distance. It's going to be awesome. We can probably put a little one here. Maybe the Dryosauruses have their own little exhibit there. We can definitely put a nice big one there. Or maybe two smaller ones. Maybe we'll put the raptors there. I'm trying to keep a nice balance between herbivores and carnivores as well. So herbivores are next to carnivores, and next to herbivores, next to carnivores, kind of thing. It's not really worked, but it's a nice idea in principle. Which is all that matters. How are we doing over here? Raptors are—they're chilling. You know, they're not really killing each other anymore, which is always a nice experience. Mapusaurus is a little bit lonely, but he's going to be okay as soon as he buggers off over this side. I just need him. Let's see. Let's see if we can do it.
Message from Dr. Wu.
It's not going to work, is it? Oh, it's a high security fence as well. No wonder it's not working. Nope, that's an auto lure. That's definitely not what I need. High security fence.
Message from Dr. Grant.
I mean, I could do it. No, I literally have to go, move! You're ruining everything. Although, I could do it straight. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to get rid of the feeder. This is going to work. You're all going to be like, best in slot. Greatest park builder, 2K14. High security fence down there. Around there. Down there. Down there. How long is your lifespan? Are you okay? You are blimmin' marvellous. This is a great thing about having lots of long lifespans. I can put the dinosaurs in and then kind of forget they exist. I mean, in a nice way. So all we need now is a carnivore feeder over here. And I think I could do is putting some attractions on this side. I'm kind of surprised I don't have any. And now we can add an Acrocamphosaurus.
Sure.
It's a little small, maybe, but he'll survive. Cool beans! See if we can put an attraction in there. Nice viewing vent. Splendid. Positively splendid. Is there any way... Yeah, there's a viewing vent there. There's those two platforms. I'm going to put another viewing vent. Okay, we're not going to do anything because I'm extremely poor. Extremely, extremely, extremely poor. But in no good way can I possibly sell fossils of dinosaurs I don't have yet because it'll make me cry. So, screw being poor. I'm just going to hope that money comes in at some point. Well, hopefully that's made you guys somewhat happier. It's cool, isn't it? It's good. I'm pretty chuffed. Yeah. How long do my raptors survive for? 80 years, yeah. We're going to go ahead and clear some hatcheries out. Because if the raptor's going to live 80 years, okay, they may kill each other at some point, but... Ooh, you're glowing. Right now, it's not really a problem. Let's nip over here, see if we've got any more. The Spinosaurus, same situation. We can probably get rid of his hatchery.
Urgent message from Dr. Sattler.
I've not seen Mr. T-Rex in a very long time. How are you doing, Mr. T-Rex? What's your lifespan? 20 years? Not bad. Not bad about my face.jpg. You're doing okay. You're kind of marvellous, aren't you? Yeah, I want to get a shot of him like above the fence, but it's
message
not really
from Dr.
gonna fit. What do you stop that? Stop that right now.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Oh, sorry, I got messages. I'm just kind of lost in the eyes of my T-Rex. How have you found nothing already? What is wrong with you? It's a goddamn new dig site.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Hooray! Not yet, though. Let's go get rid of that hatchery, because T-Rex is life run of like 59 years or something cray-cray. We're going to keep it in most of the herbivore ones, because a lot of these shouldn't have super high lifespans, actually. Just in case. Sorry. 40 years for this. Oh. He's numbing. Nom, 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 nom. And it's not a person! Splendid. Demolish. What have we got over here? Oh, what nothing yet. Doi. For some reason, I thought I'd picked the Stegosaurus one. Now, it's very suddenly aware that I haven't, but.
Good.
Get some Kendrosauruses in there. That's my... It's probably slightly too big Brachiosaurus paddock. Allosaurus? Carnotaurus and Allosaurus, I believe. Carnotaurus, yes. Splendid! Positively splendid. Are we all happy? I think we're all pretty happy. It's going well. Let's hop over, take some photos while we're above.
Message from
that's a terrifying noise. Where's my raptors? Hello, guys! Oh, look at him, he's rolling around. Hello. So cool.
What are your instructions?
Okay. Now it's a 4-star dinosaur. Which is pretty darn good. I thought in my head for some reason it was like a Kentro. But it's definitely not. Kentro's only 2. It's usually got something to do with the dinosaurs that you already get in the area. But
message from Dr. Grant.
That would surely be a Dryosaurus because it's a herbivore, so. Oh no. Okay, I'm pretty happy with everything.
Message from Dr. Wu.
I think we're going to put Dryosaurus up here with the Brachiosauruses, Gallimimuses, and Camarasauruses because that's a nice big exhibit, so we can have some Dryosaurus running around there. I hear the raptors going mental off in the corner. Sorry, there's no way this is a 3.5-star park. This is a majestic park. It really is. It's just beautiful. It's probably my favourite park I've ever made. Kentrosaurus is nice and happy. Let's give them some decent bail, shall we? Bit of Gareth.
Message
football
from
joke.
Dr.
Sorry. Yeah, how are we doing? Good. Poor, okay. I mean, I don't know how it's poor already. We've been here for like 2 minutes. Where am I going to put my Ceratosaurus? That is the next problemo. I don't really want to put up here. I'd like to put a herbivore there. That's probably where I'm going to put Wubabawubosaurus. Then again, we could put a carnivore here and that would work pretty well, I think. Let's do that. This is going to be our Ceratosaurus paddock. Like so. I'm going to delete the hatchery anyway, it's not a big deal. Carnivore feeder. Why is there no trees? There's a distinct lack of trees. Viewing vent. Flip. And nope, not allowed to put that anywhere. Stupid river. Ruins everything. Nobody likes rivers. Nature. Pshh! Where was nature 5,000 years ago, eh? Nowhere, that's where. None of what I'm saying makes sense. I'm very much aware of this, don't worry. Okay.
I'd like what's up, Grant?
Dryosaurus. Of course he has. No. Don't give me the dinosaur I want you to give me. Don't you worry about it. Just keep giving me bloody Dryosaurus. That's fine. At least we'll get ourselves a new dinosaur.
Welcome back.
So Ceratosaurus is going to go there. I need more. This top right is just. It's a smaller region. That's the problem. But we can definitely put something here. We've got 3 paddocks in the top right. So we can have a couple there. Ceratosaurus is going in there. Wurosaurus is going there. One's going to have to go. Maybe not. Something's got to go there. I just don't know what. Then again, we have 2 more dig sites to go. So we're going to. At the end of the day, we're going to need plenty of room, aren't we? We should be able to get Dryosaurus any second now. Just let them max out. Or They'll get close anyway. There's a high coming in. It's on 83. It's going to be... it's either going to do it or it's going to be on, say, 95, 96, something, 94. Something like that.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Woo! Woo! The other night there. Oh, woo, what did you say?
How can I help?
Woo, what you say? Sorry. It just came to me like a dream. 96%. 6-year lifespan. They really didn't live long, did they?
Urgent.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hooray!
To announce that the gentle Jurassic herbivore, Dryosaurus, is now on display.
I could have 4.5 stars by now if the bloody Spinosaurus didn't go absolutely bloody mental. Oh well.
Message from Dr. Wu.
The other night, so we're gonna get them next episode. I'm really excited about them. Hello, Dryosaurus. How you doing? Looking adorable is what you're doing. Aww.
Not that.
Sorry. I wish I was a dinosaur. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna end the episode there. I'm pretty... Let's have a nice little zoomed out. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it at the moment. It feels large, but kind of like it's part of the island, if you get me. I don't know. Maybe I'm just being sad.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Next video, if you choose to accept it, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to get Neovenator. We are going to get... There's Stegosaurus. I've just not found it. See, that's what I think the Werosaurus is going to be. I think it's going to be a variant on Stegosaurus. Twister, are you kidding me?
Great.
Crap. Right, next episode, we are going to kick things off dealing with a Twister. Until then, thank you very much for joining me. Ladies and gentlemen, please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in that terrifying next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.